What's the real truth about the scandal? Scott Walker and his good friend John Cianelli. Walker handpicked Cianelli to run Milwaukee County's mental health hospital, even though he wasn't qualified. Under Cianelli, patients were assaulted and raped. But instead of firing Cianelli, Walker shuffled his buddy into another cushy county job. You can always trust Scott Walker to watch out for his friends, but you can't trust Scott Walker to watch out for you.